Howdy peeps, what's going on? It's Friday. It's weirdly a weird, well, it is really a weird day to have a football game, but it's Cambridge versus Bristol City tonight. Bristol Rovers, sorry. I've spent the day seeing Bristol Rovers fans about Cambridge, surprisingly enough, while I've been working. Wish them the best of luck because I've got respect for everybody until the game kicks off, then I'm ruthless as anything. It's also a sad day because we're losing our physio, Greg Reed. Let's hope tonight we can give him a memorable send-off and 3 points for us as well. Come on, you Ewes.
Oh,
Oh fuck. So guys, now it's fuck. Look, it's my old man. What do you think of the game then?
Oh, can't say too much about it, can you?
As again, he's over optimistic. He thinks we should have won. Personally, a draw would have been good enough. But nevertheless, we've got Basingstoke next Saturday. Do we care? Not really. But we need to sort something out. But I'll see you in the next one, guys. Peace.